Romero to Ryan Lasua for a 32-yard touchdown, bringing the score to 15-7. Nice throw there by the former Oceanside grad. Second quarter now, and it's Brad Cagle out of El Cap to Alex Dockery. This is a 39-yard touchdown, and it's 15-14. Palomar leads it in second quarter now, and well, this is the final score of the game. It's a safety. Ball goes over the Grossmont punter's head as Palomar goes on to win it, the final 17-14.